Did you know that only prisoners used to eat lobster? Before becoming a luxury item, lobster was seen as a horrible and very cheap, even free dish that was consumed by the poorest. Until the 19th century, it was nicknamed the Cockroach of the Sea and was mainly served to prisoners. It was only in the late 19th century that lobster became more widely consumed due to a food shortage. They would despise what they once adored, and vice versa.